Vehicles belonging to Education Cabinet Secretary Amina Mohamed and Kakamega Governor Wycliffe Oparanya were last evening involved in a road accident near Chavakali town in Vihiga County. Governor Oparanya confirmed the accident via Twitter, saying that no one was injured. The two vehicles were headed to different directions, as Oparanya was heading to Kisumu while CS Amina Mohamed was heading to Kakamega. The vehicles involved were chase cars of the two leaders. I'll